Lance Hornby for Post Media here at the Air Canada Centre. You know, it sucks to lose. Everyone knows that. But in Mike Babcock's case, it may hurt to win. We're talking about tomorrow night's game against the Detroit Red Wings. That's Babcock's old team. Toronto has a chance to put a dent in Detroit's playoff hopes that are already sort of hanging on by some fingernails. Of course, Babcock was there for 10 years. He was part of the current longest streak in NHL history in terms of consecutive playoff appearances. Detroit has not made, or not missed, I should say, since 1990. Of course, the players have a different view. A lot of his young Maple Leafs, they don't have much left in the season. Just five games. They want to make everyone count. And if they can take out the Detroit Red Wings, so much the better at this stage. There might be some lineup changes for tomorrow's game. Jonathan Bernier certainly will be in net based on 38 saves and a 1-0 win in Detroit a couple of weeks ago. Mihan Mihalik's a little banged up, missed practice today. And there might be another call-up coming from Marley Land in the next couple of days. Babcock saying that he'll have to decide by tomorrow morning whether or not additional help is needed. And of course, the Leafs just swapped out four old Marlies for four new Marlies as they try and get a look at everyone before the end of the season. From the Air Canada Centre, Lance Hornby for Post Media.